named for the Mormons. This place is named for the Mormons. This house stands as testament to the Mormons and their resiliency through hard times. Winds of the environment blew up on these bluffs. The hard winters that froze the citrus. We're here to celebrate the Mormons.